Thank you. I remind members that if the amendment in the name of Oliver Mundell is agreed, then the amendments in the name of Michael Mara and Ross Greer will fall. The question is that amendment 204.2 in the name of Oliver Mundell, which seeks to amend motion 204 in the name of Shirley Ann Somerville on education, be agreed, and members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. I can confirm to Elena Witham that you did vote. Can I call Graham Day for a point of order?
Thank you, Presiding Officer. I was unable to vote. I would have voted no.
Thank you. We'll ensure that's recorded. Can I call Monica Lennon for a point of order?
Thank you, Presiding Officer. I was unable to vote and I would have voted abstain.
Thank you. We'll ensure that's recorded. I call Ivan McKee for a point of order.
Yeah, hello.
Hello.
Hi. Yeah, I would have unable to vote. I would have voted no.
Thank you. We'll ensure that's recorded. I call Graeme Simpson for a point of order.
Presiding officer, I couldn't actually hear anything, so assuming this is the Oliver Mundell amendment, I would have voted yes.
Thank you. We'll ensure that's recorded. Thank you. The result of the vote on amendment number 204.2 in the name of Oliver Mundell is yes 29, no 64. There were 28 abstentions. The amendment is therefore not agreed. And I will remind members that if the amendment in the name of Michael Mara is agreed, then the amendment in the name of Ross Greer will fall. And the next question is that amendment 204.3 in the name of Michael Mara, which seeks to amend motion 204 in the name of Shirley Ann Somerville on education, be agreed. Are we all agreed? The Parliament is not agreed, therefore we will move to a vote and members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. The result of the vote on amendment number 204.3 in the name of Michael Mara is yes 53, no 61. There were 7 abstentions and the amendment is therefore not agreed. And the next question is that amendment 204.4 in the name of Ross Greer, which seeks to amend motion 204 in the name of Shirley Ann Somerville on education, be agreed. Are we all agreed? The Parliament is not agreed, therefore we will move to a vote and members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. Thank you. The result of the vote on amendment number 204.4 in the name of Ross Greer is yes 59, no 60. There were no abstentions. The amendment is therefore not agreed. The final question is that motion 204 in the name of Shirley Ann Somerville on education be agreed. Are we all agreed? The Parliament is not agreed, therefore we'll move to a vote and members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. I call Michelle Thompson for a point of order.
Thank you, Presiding Officer. It was actually an issue with the last vote, Ross Greer's amendment. I lost connection and wasn't able to vote. I would have voted no.
Thank you, Ms Thompson. I'm afraid you were too late on that point of order to record your vote, but we now have your comments on the record. Thank you. Thank you. The result of the vote on motion 204 in the name of Shirley Ann Somerville is yes 68, no 32. There were 20 abstentions and the motion is therefore agreed. That concludes decision time and I close this meeting.